Exercise 12.01, Jabala 1, Boat Neck, Drafting and Cutting. In this exercise, you are going to learn how to draft and cut the paper pattern of Jabala with Jangia. Measurements: Jabala, full length 33 cm, chest 40 cm, Jangia, hip 54 cm, casing width 3 cm. Materials required are 1.30 meter by 0.90 meter printed cotton, 1 brown sheet, size imperial 112 × 74 cm. Let us see the procedure to be followed in paper pattern drafting one by one. Before starting to draft a pattern, you have to determine the size by special measurements. The following measurements are important for the construction of Jabala and Jangia: full length FL, chest CH, hip H. With these measurements, draft the pattern as per the instructions for drafting. The pattern is always given by a small graphic. The instruction for drafting, which is in text, will be found beside or below the graphic. With the help of these instructions, you can convert the small graphic into a paper pattern of the actual size desired. The instructions contain three columns. 1. Fractions, which will give a measurement that can be transformed to any size of garment. For example, CH by 4. If the chest measurement is 40 cm, the calculation will be 40 cm by 4, which is 10 cm. The numbers in fraction column of instruction are related to the numbers in the graphic. 2. The calculation is given only in the first exercise. Later you have to calculate by your own. The activity describes how points are to be joined, how shape lines have to be drawn, or how an angle has to be divided. Lay the wrong side of the brown sheet flat and horizontal on the table and then draft the pattern. Use L squared, curve stick and measuring tape to draw the drafting perfectly. A word of caution: do not draw the neck shapes without curve stick or French curves. Fold the brown sheet both lengthwise and widthwise for Jabala and Jangia. Let us see the instructions for drafting step by step. Cut the drafted paper pattern using a paper shears along the following cutting lines for Jabala. Now for Jangia. The draft normally shows only a quarter or half the full garment. This influences the layout on the cloth. Master pattern. The master pattern includes all allowances for seams, hems, turning, etc. The measurement for the allowances is given. Add them to the draft of each pattern component as shown in chart. Draw straight lines with scale and the curved ones with a curved stick, maintaining equal distance as shown. The dotted lines indicate the master pattern lines after adding the required allowances to the pattern. Draw the green marks, that is, arrow parallel to the straight side of the garment to indicate in which direction the pattern has to be laid on the fabric grain at the later stage. Notches are cut in the master pattern to indicate the darts, seam allowances, turnings and openings, etc. Mark notches first with pencil on the extensions of all outer lines of the basic pattern. For example, the seam allowance of the side seam is marked. Cut the notches on the edge of the master pattern in V shape. Approximately, it should be 5 mm. Layout and cutting. Take two length of cloth equal to the length of the master pattern, both for Jabala and Jangia. Place always length of the fabric, that is, self edge, along the long side of the table with the excess material on right side. Arrange all the cut master patterns on the laid fabric. Mark all around the edges of master pattern on the cloth with the help of tailor's chalk, and also transfer the marks of darts, turning and seam allowances on the cloth. Remove the master pattern. Now connect the notches and mark seam lines, etc., with chalk on the cloth. Draw the inner shape neck carefully, since this is the actual shape of the garment. Cut the marked components on the cutting line using sharp pointed scissors. Pin all the cut fabric components together, which are ready for stitching the jabala and jangia.